2003. I dislocated my knee, tore all the ligaments. They put it back together, got cadaver parts. They went in there, there, all over here. Yeah, this big, I think that might be my PCL.
All right, we are driving to my doctor's appointment right now. See how my knee is doing and see if anything's wrong with it after the surgery. So hopefully it goes pretty good. Hey, these are after I hurt it before they went in, and this is when they took pictures of it when it was all hurt. Let's try to get them to get the x-rays so you can see that.
Yeah.
So that's a normal knee. My knee was like that. It wasn't even together. Doctors, what was this here? Talking about when I was knocked out, they could take my knee, move it this way, that way, that way, like all sorts of different directions. They could twist it. Glad I was knocked out for that.
I mean, this past month, you know, I've had a lot of stuff going on with my knee and everything. I've actually been so stressed out, and I can't go out there and skateboard, so I've been trying to do other things like bike riding and stuff, but it's still not the same. I mean, skateboarding is I'm not going to call it a sport. I mean, you can turn it into whatever you want, but it is art form. And with this art form, you can develop what tricks you want to do, you know, how you want to do them. Like, I mean, obviously your natural style is going to come out. But yeah, I mean, it's total freedom. It's great.
So it's by, who are your favorite skateboarders growing up? Favorite skateboarders. And like styles.
Style, Reese Forbes. Reese Forbes is a man. I grew up, my first skate video was, it was Element, Third Eye View, and then also a 4-1-1-26.
About structure, to me, it's about going out and doing what feels the best, and sometimes filming can interfere with that. I respect all types of skateboarding, but street skating is what I grew up doing, so that's what feels the best to me. I've been skating ever since I was 9, and I never expected to be pro, but treat skateboarding right, and it'll treat you right.
It's like a canvas. I mean, if I could go to a skate park or a skateboarding spot, I mean, skateboarders have such a different way to look on, like, architect and, like, building stuff in, like, the city. Like, you see, like, a businessman, like, driving down the road straight, like, looking straight ahead, not looking at anything. You know, he may look at, like, this so-and-so building and look at it as just a building, you know, while those are stairs, you know, not even thinking, like, yeah, they're supposed to walk down it. When a skateboarder rolls through a new city, like, when I roll through a new city and I look at buildings, I'm immediately looking for skateboarding spots. And no matter what city it is, I mean, I'll be 50 years old and I'll still be looking for skateboarding spots. That's how it is. Even if I'm too old or too much of a cripple to walk, I will constantly be looking with the skater's eye view. So. Just is a skateboard shop, but it's also a skateboarding company that obviously makes their boards and, you know, has a really good, you know, artistic designs. These. When I hurt my knee, as soon as I was able to walk around in crutches and everything, I immediately went to Just and I got the new graphics that we had in. And why I keep these, all three graphics, well, first off, they're pretty sweet. And then not like that, but they also represent a time period of mine when I was just struggling. And, I mean, they just have that memory. There's just a reminder. You know, even though we didn't have Just boards in, I still would not ride these because they mean a lot to me. I've been going out and I've been getting the board with the Just. It's a bad boy. Big old long board. Take us out and just get a feel for, just get some rolling under my legs, man, and get it. And get it on.
But I